Loggy is recording on the tablet makes Loggy's body a little dark. And then episode 6. So please stay tuned. So please watch and stand by. Hello, guys. Who am I? I am iExplore. Binoculars told me to be here since episode 6 came out on YouTube. Fairly enough, I am the host of the Elimination Area, so let's get started. Wait. Hey, we're made from Google Slides. So, hello, team chat hangers. Your team is up for elimination. Can't be surprising if I say so. So, popcorn bag, hangouts, and trainee are both safe with 0 votes. Chargers safe with 1 vote. Slimy is safe with 1 vote. 0 votes. Along with Hay, with 0 votes as well. And Hay is doing the derp. Now it's up to the final 2. Mixie and Motor. And the person eliminated is Mixie with 1 vote. And Motor with 0 votes. What? Where's the fist thingy? There's no fist thingies. But I'm roasting you. iExplore, I have to go somewhere. You'll be in charge of being the host in episode 7. I'll be right back. See ya. Wow, I'm shocking, but it's really dumb to figure it out. So, Binoculars left to go somewhere, so I'll be in charge of being the host. This challenge is an object, a race. Loggy and Popcorn Bag are going to be competing. On marks, get set, go! See ya, Loggy! So, the winner of this challenge for the team is Loggy. She must be the fan favorite. Yay, Loggy, yay! Yep. Sorry, Hangouts team, but your team is up for elimination again. Vote Slimy, Charger, Hangout, Hay, Trainee, Popcorn Bag, or Motor to be eliminated. Voting ends on tomorrow. See ya. And also, Joelle's lines from Epic Object Breakdown, which she voiced Loggy in Epic Object Breakdown Episode 6. The episode 6 thing what came to episode 7, because yeah, we don't mind. So vote now.